little fake,
dude. That's the one I use the most.
Bro, this is so hard.
It's green from the sweat and the salt.
Hey, brother, this is a beautiful piece of artwork. I can see this just hung up in a museum or something.
Oh, my God, that's scary. Give it to me.
Oh, my God. That's crazy.
This horn is probably worth 500 grand.
500 grand?
So that is a real art piece.
The name of this show is Most Expensivest, right?
Yep.
Basically, right now, we're talking about studio stuff, instruments, vintage,
oh,
new,
yeah,
modern.
As you can see, I got a lot of that.
Yeah. So,
I feel like I brought too f***ing much.
No.
Look, this is all my bass saxophone.
Play this for me.
Do the housework. Somebody was talking about doing the housework, right? You talking about that, do the housework. We got a song called Do the Housework. Okay. Yeah.
Do the housework.
Mm-hmm. Yep.
Mm-hmm. Do the housework.
Just like that.
Mm-hmm. Do the housework.
Yeah. So what, the name of it, man, I don't even know if I got a name. Methuselah.
Honestly, she looks priceless.
And look, there's a face in there. Look at the face in there, man. Look at the face. Hold on. Look at the face.
What a face.
It's like a little baboon. Can you see what I'm talking about? Come on, man. Come on up here. Okay. See, look at that. Can you see what I'm talking about?
Let me see. Hold on. Let me see. Let me get that. Because the thing is, I usually microdose a little. I ain't took no shrooms today.
Yeah.
I ain't took none. So you give me with a real blank palate. You know what I'm saying? So let me try to see what you see. You see a baboon.
So look, it's kind of like a baboon. And he has a little antenna on top of his head. See, so there's the antenna.
Oh, yeah. Right, you see that motherfucker?
Got a little goatee right there, too.
Yeah, we see it.
Yeah.
What's up with the other one?
See, that's a Wurlitzer. That's a 1930s Wurlitzer baritone saxophone.
Did you tell us how much Bertha going for? What you call her? What's her name?
Oh, Methuselah.
Methuselah.
50 grand. We're
going to need... We're going to need the proper spelling for Methuselah when we put it up for auction.
Oh, my God.
we're going to figure it out later.
Yeah.
50 racks for Methuselah.
50 racks for Methuselah, man.
I don't play with him.
God.
Yeah.
Out of the coffin and into our world.
All right. So, and then what would you want?
So, this,
did
man.
Did you name this one yet? First thing come to your mind. Come on, huh?
Betty.
She look like a Betty. How much you want for Betty, bro?
Betty, man. Betty's probably 10 grand.
Betty 10 grand.
Betty. Oh, yeah. Hmm. Now, this right here is my... This is my workhorse. Oh, yeah. Oh, thanks, man. No, this motherfucker right here.
Now, that looks beautiful aesthetically to me. Now, out of all of them, the one you painted, to me...
Right.
This is nice. This is antique. It looks fake, bro.
Like an art piece.
Bro, really, let me see.
It's really in there.
Bro, this... A little faint, bro.
That's the one I use the most.
Bro, this is so hard.
It's green from the sweat and the salt.
Hey, brother, this is a beautiful piece of artwork. I can see this just hung up in a museum or something.
Oh, my God, that's scary. Give it to me.
Oh, my God. That's crazy. Soul sister.
Yeah.
Greatness.
And what you want for this beautiful one, with the beautiful aesthetics that you're wearing?
Oh, this right here.
Now. Yeah.
This horn is probably worth 500 grand.
500 grand?
So that is a real art piece.
It is, dude. Look at how that color is. That's all from sweat, a little blood, maybe a little pee.
Yeah, okay.
You know?
Yeah, you got it, brother.
You know?
Use your word, bro.
This baritone is a little newer. But it looks like some Mad Max.
What you call her now?
This is the Jupiter, man.
The Jupiter. I used to have a condo on Jupiter.
Madam Jupiter.
Now, it don't look like you can put a price on this one. If y'all can look at the details.
It's like
on
200.
That's a lot.
Man. Yeah, 200, dude. Look at all of the pain in there. Ouch.
Ow. We got a 50, a 10, mm-hmm. I think you said a 30. We got like a half and a half a million, and you say 200.
A half a
million. So we almost got like them to 800 in just this box, bro. You just done brought 800, 850 just in this case, bro.
I know. Look at it.
I'm having fun, man.
It's clearly.
Yeah.
We see it. Can you take us back to Earth?